Elsewhere tonight, three soldiers are accused of raping a woman in an Austin hotel last year. Police say Paris Dumas, Marcus Davis, and Timothy Slack now face sexual assault charges. Dumas and Davis are staff sergeants at Fort Hood, while Slack is a staff sergeant at Fort Sill in Oklahoma.